Yeah. So what's everybody up to? I'm not talking about it. Oh, fun. We're supposed to get it around 11. And I kept on waking up. My fault that. I'm taking a walk. I'm trying to make it to goal to get up and walk every morning between 7 and 8. So far, I'm on day 2. Even though I really didn't want to get up and walk, I just wanted to lay in bed and go back to sleep. That's all I want to do, is sleep. At least I'm up and doing something. Damn, there's 143 people in here and barely anybody be talking. Come on. Wakey, 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 wakey. You awake? Now y'all talking. There we go. That's how I like it. Morning. Doing better? No. Happier, eh. And where am I walking to? Hell and back. No. I always hate crossing train tracks. They make me nervous. I made it across. You ate today? No. It is, it's weird because usually I don't get up and walk. I woke up this morning, my hips be sounding like a Rice Krispie. Snap, crackle, pop. Do I have the funds to eat? I have a dollar to my name, so if that count tells you anything, no. No, babe, I don't. Okay. Oh, shit. Stepping off a big ledge. Yes. No. I don't think so. I don't know. I don't keep track. Thank you for the rose. Damn hips. Yes. I'm fine. That ain't nobody's business. I know. Okay, I'm bored. Going back the other direction. It's not bad. Ew. I hate those little red berries on the... Seriously? Y'all didn't have to do that. Thank you. I'm just out here strolling. I need to get my fat ass up and out of bed. My hips be sounding like Rice Krispies though. You didn't have to do that. I really appreciate that. The only thing I heard about this new mystery virus is supposed to be the same thing like an upper respiratory infection or something. That's what they told me when I got sick a couple weeks back. They said it's basically just like an upper respiratory infection. What? I do be sounding like a Rice Krispie. Stand up, snap, crackle, pop. I'm not joking. My hips decided to... Yeah, I know. Ooh. All right, babe. I'll talk to you later. Down here, the upper respiratory... Y'all, give me a second. My voice is a little raspy. Let's try that again. I forgot what I was saying. Oh yeah, definitely, definitely. You know what? Please. Oh, shit. I almost got hit. I literally almost just got hit. It was like that close to me. Let's just play Russian roulette with my life. On a trip in my favorite rocket ship. Someone sent me money to get something to eat, but I don't know. I don't know where I want to go. The one place I want to go, I got to cross the damn road. It's very busy. I see it now, hiring sign. Don't get hit. What if I want to? Rude. Or if I want to, it should be my decision. That ain't fair. I like playing Russian roulette with my life. How rude. Uh-oh. Tracks again. I'm okay. Not really. Yeah, I feel like none of you are talking to me. Y'all sit here and beg me to go live, and the moment I get on, you guys won't sit there like logs. Yeah. keep walking in circles. Trying to decide is very hard. Yeah, that's what I've heard. I just want to crawl back up in bed and, like, get underneath the warm blankets. And just sleep. Probably. Y'all left me on the phone with him. Not really. He was like, hi. Hi. No one hurt you. Yeah, the Wi-Fi's down at the house, but my phone and everything's working fine. I'm with Straight Talk, but thankfully I'm switching very soon. I'm gonna be on my own plan. Track. Up and over. Get in my box and talk to me. Lonely. I'm so lonely. No, but for real, y'all, I am really lonely. I think Verizon. My hands smell really good. I have my apple, winter candy apple lotion on, and it smells amazing. I'm only gonna have to pay like 8 something.